One will rise from this time-tested arena, a place where countless warriors have sought glory, but only few achieved it.
Once superstars' immortality awaits, there is nothing like a Royal Rumble match.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Perfect drop kick. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Yeah. Some power behind that punch.
Oh, right across the solar plexus. He deflects it right back.
Big overhand.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Hits the drop kick. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty. All the way out.
The drop kick.
And that's it for Mark Swords. Being eliminated.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Orton able to counter. Hooked up.
DDT.
Byron, do you see any benefit to the all-out approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go for broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
Ooh! Picture perfect drop kick. On a step ahead of The Rock. From behind. Got chopped to the side of the face.
He's done. Got the full Nelson.
Slam!
Torture your opponent's neck. I like it.
There's some power behind that punch. Trampling the opposition. Turned that one around. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Planted face first.
He's getting a little battered now.
Double axe handle smash.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. What a chance. Kick to the midsection. Booker tape. Axe kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
And the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Sharp clothesline.
Boom!
The arm getting pummeled.
And one more for good measure.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
And
change the complexion of this match in a major way.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
O'Neal has been eliminated.
Super kick!
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
Booker T has been eliminated.
Man, that hurts.
Thunderous power slam.
And look who it is. Guys,
he definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Finds a counter for Road Dogg.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
That's gonna sting.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
knocks him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Striking.
And able to counter.
Oh, ruthless striking.
Here is your winner, Rowdy.